Hello, welcome to Ikebana Beautiful. Today I'm going to arrange in this cute little containers. I just bought them and I thought I definitely gonna arrange in it for this video. I put two small round cantons inside and we start just with watering. A little bit water inside because I use spring flowers and they drink a lot of water even during the arranging. So I start with water and then I'm having a look for the arrangement. I think it's very beautiful that both arrangements are one arrangement together, so they move in each other or have movement to each other. We shall see what I make of it. I start with branches and I start with cutting the branches in a way that I like the shape. I think I need just fragile branches because the containers are so small and I don't need a lot of thick branches. So I cut even a little branch of this small branch and I start with measuring a little bit for the height I need, and I start with arranging in this way. I start with this one and then I have a look at the other side. I think it's beautiful if they have contact with each other. Maybe the branches look at each other or have something interacting with each other. And I just start with one branch in each container and then I continue. There it is. And then we take the next branch. Cut some off. So you can see the branch even more. You can bow this material very good. I think I like it like this. And now we see what kind of flowers we're gonna use. I have tulips here and I think they're very beautiful to use. Not so big tulips, they're very small tulips and I like it in this arrangement. Just make them shorter. Look at the flower heads, they are really so cute. I'm just gonna prepare them and then arrange in a beautiful way. I like to create small arrangements. I don't know why. Maybe you really have to look at them, or yeah, I don't know why I do that, but I like it very much. Maybe it's better to put them here. Yeah. And on the other side, I use the tulip too. Yeah, there. And then the little fritillaria, just this gorgeous one I put here. I like to use a lot of flowers. I think that is the that's beautiful in this small arrangement, so I use a lot of colors and shapes. And I don't use exactly the same flowers in this arrangement and that arrangement. I think it's more beautiful to use different kind of variations of flowers to go in. So a little bit shorter. That's why I choose to have a ranunculus in this arrangement also. And you really have to cut the flower short because the container is so small. You have to cut them short. And I take another tulip on the other side. I just like it to be more purple here. And I think that is that gives more tension to the arrangement. And I really like to have lots of flowers in there. But I'm gonna use some leaves to make it more complete and give it a fresh look. And they're real fragile, these leaves, but I like them a lot. I like to arrange it in this arrangement because the leaves are so small. Now I have one problem because the stem is very thin. But I have some leaves here from the tulip, and they are really, or some stems here from the tulip, and they are really thick. So what I do, I use that that stem to make it more easy or easier to arrange. So I use the stem of the tulip to arrange the leaves in. I just put a leaf inside, or put a little stems inside, and then really carefully use that as a stable factor. And I really want them to drink, so I have to be careful that I use the stem in a proper way. And I'm gonna use it like this here. Oops. You have to be patient and really care for the leaves and the flowers. Like it there. Then I take some more leaves. for the other side. And prepare just a small piece of the stem and then prepare. And I'm covering the kensan with these leaves. And that is also a good thing because that is more beautiful. And maybe you have tricks yourself that I don't know and you would like to share. And you can give the comments in the comments under the video. So I read every comment and I really like to get comments from you because I learn from that and you can learn from others. So yeah, that is great to interact. So I really love your comments. And don't be rude, just be yourself and be kind to other people who also comment, because it isn't necessary to be rude. We can all learn from each other, and even I can learn so much from others. So be kind in the comments, please. I think this is quite what I like. Maybe I like a little bit of a branch in the back here. I missed that. A little bit of a branch here. So this is the duo, the combination of two containers in one arrangement. I like it. I like the colors, I like the shapes. I hope you enjoyed it too. I wish you a very pleasant week and see you next week. Bye bye.